and we're gonna fire these ones so we can see what type of damage we have set up. Bam. Now, this one may be penetrating a little bit too deeply, but I kind of imagine that this will be pretty decent damage if we are penetrating a battleship with some stronger armor than this. This is one layer of heavy armor going through like that. Just some metal and wood here. And I don't remember exactly how thick the Ragnarok is, but I think this would be kind of in the middle of most